are going to be turning this into our bedroom slash studio so we can film, record, sleep, do everything we want to.
Okay, so today is day one of us starting to work on a room, and we're going to start with the bed because we want to create a lot of storage to make space for the studio. So we have a huge mattress, but it doesn't have a frame, and our small room is kind of pretty much taken by it, so we're coming up with an inventive solution. So coming up. So like usual, we ran out of spray paint.
So it's day two and we bought some more.
The bed is done. We're starting to work on a studio now. Shelves are done, and none of them are 100% straight. But they don't look like it, do they? I think they look straight.
They're straight enough.
Get off, they can't see them.
Ooh. Hello.
I think they look level enough. It took us a while, but we're about to show you what happened to our room, our little 3x3 cube of a room that we have to live in.
And we've converted it into our workspace, our sleeping space, and our studio filming recording space as well.
So this is it, and this is the bed that you saw at the start of this video. And it's positioned on stilts. And the stilts were bought from IKEA and are actually shelves. And underneath, to save space, we have a big storage area that you can fit a human being in them. So here is the underground tour. And this time, the phrase check underneath the bed is actually correct and doesn't mean that you're messy. So this is our beautiful desk setup. Yes, I know they're narrow, but it's a small room and actually really useful. This is a bit of my art studio, which you don't need to really know about. Whee! And this is the part that you need to know about. This is our new filming set, or one of them anyway. So yeah. It is still in development. This wall can change, but this is roughly what it's gonna look like. I quite like it. So this is our small room that double says our office, studio and bedroom and basically storage. So as you see, we're trying to experiment with small spaces. So
yeah, if you have any experience with like putting things in small spaces, any neat little tricks or anything, then leave them down in the comments below. Feel free to copy any of our ideas that we've incorporated in our room.
Yeah, and if you have any questions about how we did it, then let us know down in the comments as well, and we'll possibly put up some sort of design schematic maybe. So if you like this video and you want to see more and you want to see some trial videos and live videos, then do subscribe down below and press the bell button. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.
Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.